sheet. Many years ago, I lay quietly in my bed. I did not rustle the sheets. I breathed slowly and fast. I was listening for a sound a friend had told me I'd never hear. The ringing bells of Santa's sleigh. There is no Santa, my friend insisted, but I knew he was wrong. Late that night, I did hear sounds, but none of ringing bells. From outside came the sounds of hissing steam and squeaking metal. I looked through my window and saw a train standing perfectly still in front of my house.
He took a large pocket watch from his vest and then looked up at my window. I
put on my slippers and robe, I tiptoed down the stairs and out the door. "All aboard," the conductor cried out. I ran up to him. "Well," he said, "are you coming?" "Where?" I asked. "Why, to the North Pole, of course," was the answer. "This is the Polar Express." I took his outstretched hand and he pulled me aboard. The train was filled with other children, all in their pajamas and nightgowns. We sang Christmas carols and ate candies with nougat centers as white as snow. It seemed as if we would scrape the moon, but the Polar Express never slowed down. and festering ran along, rolling over peaks and through valleys like a car on a roller coaster. The mountains turned into hills, the hills to snow-covered plains, across a barren desert of ice, a great polar ice cap. Lights appeared in the distance. They looked like lights of a strange ocean liner sailing on a frozen sea. And there, said the conductor, is the North Pole.
Thank you.
Santa handed the bell to me, and I put it in my bathrobe pocket. The conductor pulled me down to the sleigh. Santa shouted out the reindeer's name and cracked his whip. His team charged forward and climbed into the air. Santa circled once above us, and then disappeared in the cold, dark polar sky.
Thank you.
by the tree. It had my name on it. Inside was the silver bell. There was a note. Found this on the seat of my sleigh. Fix that hole in your pocket. Signed, Mr. C. I shook the bell. It made the most beautiful sound my sister and I had ever heard.
Believe.